Hello, my great and wonderful people. We welcome you once again to our today's episode of this program. And today, I get one video for our table. I want to see one quickly review to now how these Azum Buhari boys, when I meet these Azum Buhari boys, I meet these Boko boys, how did they take over Gombe State? They do their open rally and campaign with the people of Gombe State, even as they talk right now. You know, the reason why IBC won't try to bring this news come for Una to understand the state when IBC we don't dare for inside this very country. And it shocked us so well to see these people when IBC, yes, that they do all these things now. Now, Okada bike, now in the day on top. Why IBC that they defeat the people when IBC they get helicopter and even fighters jets, which is Nigerian army. All right. Before we begin to the show now, this video, in case you didn't the first day when you see hear about us on the channel, be this, I beg, remember to help us press that subscribe button so that anytime when you see we bring a new update, it will come to you straight away. And as you do so, God Almighty will bless you. Right? May you first of all watch this video. We will come back for the conclusion. All right, my great and wonderful people, I believe see all of you don't watch that very video. You know, the reason why BC we carry this video come not pass BC, Gombe State, she na state for inside Nigeria. When BC, it they under the control of the federal government of Nigeria. Why would they ask that very question not pass BC? I think about 2 days ago, we received information from this Lai Mohammed, when BC TikTok say, terrorists, which is a banditry and a Boko Haram, say it not be federal offense. Which is to say, these people want to be say, yes, they don't take over a whole community right now. They not be federal offense. They not be enemy to the federal government of Nigeria. Then the question when you say, we want like to ask the federal government of Nigeria now, people like Lai Mohammed and Garba Shehum and rest of them, who these people they fight against? Now the people of Gombe State only, now, they not fly their flag for this Gombe State right now. That one not symbolize, say, they don't automatically talk, say, Gombe State not belong to the federal government of Nigeria. IPOP don't do that one. Eh? They say it not be federal offense. People now, when it be said, they don't remove Nigeria flag for a certain community, put their own flag, put their own command, put their own police for there. Now, every resource is going to be say it there for this community. Automatically, it there under the control of this set of people. And if we say, maybe we further ask Una, the federal government of Nigeria, these people now, that they pay allegiance to Una, that they pay taxes to Una, for them to be the military forces for Gombe State. Now, Una send the message, may they help Una guide Gombe State, so that other people know will take over, huh? Which is to say, this set of people, when they say that they move with bikes right now, they be Nigeria forces, There be Nigeria official forces when it be say, yes, Nigeria recognized for our own constitution. Una say it not be offense of the federal government of Nigeria. Abi, you know, the reason why it be say we they ask all these questions not pass be say, IPO, Biafra, when it be say the federal government of Nigeria tag terrorist organization. They not publicly, officially, they display all this assorted weapon. As these people wrap themselves around now with all the kind of weapon when they say you feel think about. This one are inside Nigeria. The federal government of Nigeria called these people friends. They be partner with the federal government of Nigeria. But the people when it be said they go with stick and placard, when it be said they ask the federal government of Nigeria, may they give the right to live like human being. Now in the federal government of Nigeria say they be official terrorists. Just see hypocrisy everywhere. So blind man, not they see this situation when it be say it happen right now. We still need any soothsayer to tell us the stand of the federal government of Nigeria, led by this Azu Buhari, Lai Mohammed, Garba Shehun, Loretta Onuchi. We still need any soothsayer to tell us their own stand, where they stand concerning our lives now. Eh? A place when it be say yes, we really get the people when it be say yes, they stand for this peace and unity. One Nigeria as that they preach, they go. This when would they talk about hypocrisy? When did they talk about this say Nigeria na indivisible entity? Say na true. Say it come from their own mind. Now that agenda now that they work with. As these people, they're not using it here now. This one a video. When it be say, these people they post them to let every one of us know. Eh? Which is to say, this video as well reached to them. Eh? Nothing when it be said they don't do. Can these people stand all that 1 hour? This one a federal government. Federal. They always they talk and say, nobody can fight the federal government of any nation. But the obvious truth now not pass be say, the people when it be said they day with leg, the day on back. Now that they destroy the people when it be said they get helicopter, they get fighter jets, the federal government of Nigeria. Just like the one when it be say you see for the background right now. Now the people now in be this one. Now that they display so. For a state for inside this very country, Nigeria. Where the federal government of Nigeria, when it be say they get the armed forces of this country. They. Now if these people, they display like this. So, I leave the rest for una. We not just come here. Come, they make noise, you know. The reason why they say they do all these things, so they show owners the evidence concerning a lot of us when they say yes. They I don't know the kind of the way when they say that they fabricate our brain when they say it they too tough for owner to adapt to waiting they happen for the day. I mean the vision of this Azim Buhari people. I will leave una make una share una own opinion with us on the comment section. Just like as we see these Gombe people right now, that they may go with them. They don't get choice again. So anyhow, when it be, make it be. If they want to leave, may they leave. If they want to die, may they die. Just like these people, they do the campaign up and down. They share flyers. They share money. The one when it be said they're not fit key. They still need to mobilize them, to join them, so that then they say will fulfill their own mission. They need people. Now, the reason why BC now, they don't come out publicly to do the campaign. Our federal government, they go about all the villages and all the bushes in the southeast. They find ESN, they go to destroy. But the people, when they see that day for inside town, carry the issue, come meet them for inside town. Nobody, they talk about them. Nobody, they oppose them. Nobody, they chase them. Eh? This one of people, when they say yes, you just see the way when they see that they wrap themselves up with every kind of ammunition when they say if you talk about. But the one when they say they don't see na ear that they hear about ESN. But these people, they get jet to enter bush. They get helicopter to the launch attack against anyone when they say they assume to say na member of ESN. When I not see the situation, it's not clear. It's very clear. All right, my great and wonderful people, I will leave una make una share una own opinion with us for the comment section. And before then, in case today na the first day when you see the hear about us on this channel, this will say you are highly welcome. I bet make you not forget to help us hit that subscribe button. And also the small bag when you see the near so that anytime when you see they bring a new update, you're not going to suffer to look for it. It will only come to you like a message. And our prayer, remember, say, The same way when they say, they support us on the channel. Now, the same way when God with the same people, where will they support you for everything when it's good, where you put your hands to do. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. And you, when you don't already be part and parcel of this great family, when they say they help or they share this broadcast, anytime when they say they make them, God Almighty will bless you. Your effort towards us on the channel will not take for granted at all. We really appreciate you. I beg make you not forget to help us share this one so that if you still reach our brothers and sisters all over the world, we believe on one thing, say information and power. And as you do so, God Almighty will bless you. We'd like to draw the conclusion of this program. We will see you again when we see you. Remember, we love you all. Bye-bye.